Okay, so assalamu alaikum, this is our wheelchair. In this project we have used 3 IR sensor as input, 2 battery cases for giving our project power and 1 controller which is known as creative controller and 2 DC motors as output. So in this system basically it is an automatic wheelchair which works automatically because disabled persons always need a person to move them towards anything, right, left, forward, backward. But this system is automatic. Agar koi bhi disabled hai, wo automatically aage bhi ja sakta hai, piche bhi ja sakta hai, right bhi, left bhi. Ab jaise isko hum log start kar de, to forward pe hand rakhega to automatically forward jayegi. Agar wo right pe hand rakhega to automatically hamari gaadi jo hai wo right jayegi. Agar wo left pe rakhega to automatically hamari gaadi left jayegi.